you're watching Saisha. So for today's video, we went forward and brought out four outfits from the movie Harry Met Sejal for you guys, that you guys can recreate and try out yourself. So you guys know that we really, really love Shahrukh Khan and we cannot miss a single movie of his. So throughout the movie, we saw Anushka Sharma wearing some really, really cool outfits and we thought, why not make it into a video? So we bring together four outfits for you that we styled, and I guess enough of this intro, let's just get started with this video. Also, there's a giveaway at the end of the video, so stay tuned for that. So for this look, I am wearing a red flared dress with a black leather jacket, which is chic yet playful. I have further paired it up with a pair of black boots. You can even carry a sling bag. Give the entire outfit a different look by pairing it up with red bold lips, which makes it an ideal outfit for a bold yet playful look.
I'm running away from this pain. I'm trying to find a new way.
So this is the look that Anushka Sharma is wearing in the poster, and it is a very basic look. All I had to do was wear a grey top, white overalls from Forever 21 and silver metallic sandals. So for this stylish daytime look, we have a black tank top which is tucked into a pair of high-waisted blue skinny jeans, and the white printed shirt which is tied above the waist adds up to this quirky outfit. Lastly, I have worn a pair of black boots along with a sling bag which has given the entire outfit a too cool to care look. I was carrying this look in the song Beach Beach May, and I had to make least efforts to style this. What I had to do was take out a yellow dress from my closet along with a pair of leggings with a pair of black boots and a choker. These were really cool outfits, to be honest, and we really enjoyed styling them. So if you plan to style any of these outfits and recreate your own style, so send us pictures on our social medias. We'd really like to see it. So it's time that you guys have been waiting for, and it is the giveaway time. So this is our way of showing our love towards you guys and thanking you for bringing us over here. We would not have been here without you guys. So for this giveaway, what all do we have in store for you? So for this giveaway, we have this really cool makeup bag. It says flawless, and it's just like our Saisha score. So this makeup bag also comes with a few things in it. So first of all, we are giving away the Huda Beauty lipstick, and it is in a liquid matte finish, so that, and we are also giving away a beauty blender, because it is a girl's absolute essential, and I think it should be there in your makeup bag. Another thing that we would be giving a personalized message for the one who wins this giveaway along with the makeup bag. So now that we're so close to 2000 subscribers, and it's all because of you guys, it's time we also give our love back to you guys, since you mean so much to us. So this is just our little way of showing our love for you guys. So please go ahead and enter the giveaway. You just have to follow the rules that are mentioned in the description box below, and you may be the winner. So as soon as we reach 2000 subscribers, we will be announcing the winner for this giveaway on our Instagram handles. So go ahead and follow us on our Instagram handles so that you are notified if you are the lucky winner. So go ahead and subscribe to our channel and help us reach our goal of 2k subscribers. So that's it for this video. We'll see you guys next time.